a card. Pick a card.
What's magically going up?
This. Oh my gosh, I almost messed that up.
So, no, this is not a magic channel, but you stumbled on the right part of YouTube. So for today's video, I will be taking you guys on the other flip side of the camera. Like so.
Gotta print a picture of it, as my printer doesn't have any color.
I'm gonna start by doing the silhouette of the whole drawing, not by putting it on the paper. Thus, remind yourselves, you can do it yourself. Oh.
Shouldn't be like that much friggin' pressure unless you're really, really concentrated on it. Then, first of all, good for you. But then again, this is inspired by someone else's artwork, so be mindful. Like, what I'm thinking right now is like a twist between another kind of tree, maybe. Maybe put in the daytime. But what you want to do when you make your own out of something is put your spin on it, especially with the background, the clothes, the hair, depending on the painting. For me, I just wanted to keep it simple because I liked her hair. And whatever else comes to mind. You'll be just fine, my dudes. Let's get back to painting before I lose sunlight. Background, that's what I'm gonna do next. I know this looks bad, but it's not, at least in my eyes. Maybe like to you Picassos out there, yeah. Snack break. So I kind of finished the sky. Next, I wanted to make the branches look really burnt out. I don't know, that's just my vibe or the limited colors I have. Do the moon, her skin, her hair, the ground. Basically just finish up the painting. Took my C for the rest of the video. For the end, the colors are basically done, but I still have to go over the details right. But it's getting kind of dark and I'm hungry again. So I think it looks pretty nice from far away. But from far away, it looks great. Like, you could totally tell what it is. I like it. If you guys have any tips for me down below, make sure that I see them. I'll look though. Thank you to everyone watching. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button. If you want to see how the painting turns out in the end, make sure to look into the description and follow my social media accounts to see how it turns out. And see you in the next one. And bye.